KSN Investigates, Thursday night at 10. With this outfit, little Oliver can go into restaurants, fly for free. But he's not a real service dog. How do we know he's a fake? Because we paid a few bucks to register him online. KSN uncovers how people are posing their pets as service animals to get the benefits and causing big problems for folks who need the real thing.
I have to live with the consequences of what they did.
KSN Investigates, Thursday night at 10.